Hello all, welcome to NSMS. Today we are going to learn Cauchy's linear differential equation. So an equation of the type a0 x s to n d s to n y upon dx s to n plus a1 x s to n minus 1 d s to n minus 1 y upon dx s to n minus 1 plus dot 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 a n minus 1 into x dy by dx plus an y is equal to f of x is called Cauchy's linear differential equation. So in this equation, see if the coefficient of d raised to n y upon dx raised to n, it is a0 x raised to n, that is the term x is present, so coefficient is not constant. Here is also the coefficient of d raised to n minus 1 y upon dx raised to n minus 1, coefficient is not constant. Here is also same thing, coefficient is not constant. So we have to make this coefficient constant. We have to convert this Cauchy's linear differential equation in linear differential equation with constant coefficients. For that we have to use the proper substitution. So we are going to use the substitution, put x is equals to e raised to z. So after using this substitution, x is equals to e raised to z, you will get the value of z is equals to log x, and we will get the value of x into dy by dx. X into dy by dx is equals to capital dy. Here value of capital D is d by dz. Note down the value of capital D is d by dz, because after using this substitution, x is equals to e raised to z, independent variable x changes to z. So our new independent variable is z. Again, value of x square into d square y by dx square, it becomes d into d minus 1 times y, x cube into d cube y by dx cube, it becomes d into d minus 1 into d minus 2 times y, and so on. So after putting all these value in this equation, so for x to n d to n minus y upon dx to n plus for this term and for this term, after putting all these values here, we will get the equation in the form phi of d into y is equals to f of z. See here, we will get the function of z after using the substitution x is equals to e raised to z. So which is a linear differential equation? Which is linear differential equation with constant coefficients. So this is a linear differential equation with this, the main important word, constant coefficients, and we know that how to solve this linear differential equation with constant coefficients. So this is all about Cauchy's linear differential equation. Then next one is Legendre's linear differential equation. So an equation of the type a0 ax plus b bracket raised to n d raised to n y upon dx raised to n plus a1 ax plus b bracket raised to n minus 1 d raised to n minus y upon dx raised to n minus 1 plus dot 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 a n minus 1 ax plus b into dy by dx plus a n y is equals to f of x. This type of equation is called Legendre's linear differential equation. So the main difference in Cauchy's linear differential equation and the Legendre's differential equation, if you see the coefficient, in the Legendre's differential equation the terms of x are ax plus b, the powers of ax plus b, and in Cauchy's differential equation the coefficients are powers of x only. So these are the main difference. Now again we have to convert this Legendre's differential equation in the linear differential equation with constant coefficients. So by using the substitution here, put ax plus b is equals to e raised to z. This implies value of z is log of ax plus b. So after using this substitution, we will get the value of ax plus b into dy by dx. Ax plus b into dy by dx is equals to a into capital dy. Again here capital D is d by dz, because after using this substitution, our independent variable x changes to z. Then value of ax plus b bracket square d square y by dx square is equals to a square d into d minus 1 times y. Value of ax plus b bracket cube डी क्यूब वाई बाई डी एक्स क्यूब इज इक्वल्स टू ए क्यूब डी इंटू डी माइनस वन इंटू डी माइनस टू टाइम्स वाई एंड सो ऑन. नाउ आफ्टर यूजिंग दिस सब्स्टिट्यूशन गिवन लीजेंडरी डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन बिकम्स फाई ऑफ डी इंटू वाई इज इक्वल्स टू एफ ऑफ जेड विच इज लीनियर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन विथ कॉन्स्टेंट कोएफिशिएंट्स. हियर द कोएफिशिएंट्स आर कॉन्स्टेंट. ऑल्सो राइट हैंड साइड इज द टर्म्स ऑफ जेड. दैट मीन्स इंडिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल इज जेड. सो आफ्टर सॉल्विंग दिस फॉर सी एफ वी हैव टू राइट सी एफ इन टर्म्स ऑफ जेड बिकॉज हियर इंडिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल इज जेड. Also, we have to write the PI in terms of Z because independent variable is Z. So, after getting final answer in terms of Z, again we have to convert this answer in terms of X by using the reverse substitution for Z is equals to log of AX plus B in Legendre's differential equation and for Cauchy's differential equation, Z is equals to log of X. So, this is all about the concept of Cauchy's linear differential equation and Legendre's linear differential equation. Now the examples on this we will see in the next lecture. Thank you.